Serious vibes in the booth. Shut the fuck up. I'm in my zone. Nah, fuck that swag rap, I don't condone. I just like torturing them a little bit. Give the shit a minute and it hits the dome. And they're like, whoa. Bitch, look at my nutsack. Hairs that I'm like 10 inches long. They're like, ew, what the fuck is wrong with you? Why you better talk about your balls? Bitch, it's my song, I made it and I'll say what the fuck I want. So fuck right off. You're lucky if you catch me, give a fuck at all. I say fuck a lot, and you can suck a cock if you don't like that shit. I'm above the law, give me your head and I'll cut it off. Damn right, I'll slice that shit. Which is fine, that bitch, I wouldn't mind that as a souvenir. You appear to be scared, I smell it in the air. It is too clear to me, you fear me now. Rappers get jealous cause I can't rap as well. And they ask for help. I say fuck rap, you should stop. But if not, get up off my cock and figure out the crap yourself. Bitch, I'm on swole, 45 mag in the console. Hoes get mad when I kick them the fuck out, bitch. Hurry up, my mom's home. I'm from Maine, I ain't a Maine rapper though. And honestly, I hate half of those. Them gay bastards wanna play bad, but them fags that is mad, they ain't got that savage flow.